As well as practicing the shoulder in, we're also practicing haunches in, which is more difficult, but she's doing quite well. Emma sometimes does a canter legging. It's not that I've asked her to do it, it's that she just offers it. And today I've decided, as she's going so very well, I'm going to ask her to do a canter legging.
Yes, it's amazing. It's amazing, yeah.
That is amazing. I must practice that on the collar. Yeah, well, now that's very, very good. That's very good.
A beautiful canter leg yield by Bella, and sitting to that is smooth, really, really smooth. You wouldn't believe she's only 4.5. Well, it's not as good on this rein. Is a clever horse, and she's now anticipating doing a canter leg yield. So we've had to go back and start again because she is, it's not ready. I'm not asking her to do it yet, you see. But anyway, we get there.
It's amazing.
Very good. Good girl, Bella.
Good girl, Bella.
If you've enjoyed the video, don't forget to subscribe and click the bell icon. We love reading the comments, we love emojis, and we'd love a thumbs up. We have over 2,000 videos. If you would like to look at some more, all you need to do is click on the Apollo icon, which will take you to our home page, and then you can select videos or playlists. Thanks for watching. TTFN.